to the plate and made this a first-class facility for Pike County. We certainly want to welcome everybody for their attendance. You know, you're not just taxpayers. You're the people that go out and save our lives and our property. And you're the people that have paid for this facility. So we want to say thank you, and God bless you. And with us today, we have some dignitaries, obviously, that we want to recognize. And some will be in our programs to speak later. But certainly, it was nice of Congressman Tom Marino to change his schedule to get here and be on deck. We have Senator Lisa Baker with us, State Representative Mike Pfeiffer, Harry Forbes, who is a former commissioner and was an equal part of the realization in his facility, and now works for Governor Corbett's office as the Northeast Regional Liaison.
That's good enough.
Close enough for government work, Harry? Thank you. We have former Commissioner Kathy Hummel, who filled that seat and was a wonderful addition to county government. And you can thank her for all the niceties that go on in here, because she lent her touch to it from her experience at Woodlock. And we thank you, Kathy. From Senator Toomey's office, we have Brian Langdon with us. From State Representative Rosemary Brown's office, we have Kathy Moran. Certainly on deck is Sheriff Phil Buki, who's behind us over here. And all of these people have had a wonderful opportunity to share in this facility becoming a first-class facility for the future of Pike County. We don't want to forget certain other people, of course, the commissioners, of which I get the honor to represent everybody, my fellow commissioner Matt Osterberg, and Commissioner Carl Wagner, who is at a 50th year anniversary today, but I will be reading his comments later. We want to thank Magui Hausler and Edsel, Mike Lamoureux, who is the head engineer, and Kylie Associates, Joe Hudak, also an engineer and also site development, and Grimm Construction, Chuck and Rob Grimm, who brought this facility to life. What you're going to experience this afternoon as you go through here is a state-of-the-art facility that's premier in Northeast Pennsylvania, not just Pike County. Through planning and funding, but local taxpayers, you, as well as government in the Senator's office, Senator Lisa Baker and Mike Pfeiffer, who took the charge to bring home some money, $500,000 each, to make this facility what it is today. But the heart and soul of it is right there, you. The young people, the old-timers like Jack and I, you're the ones that brought it home. You're the ones, excuse me, you're the ones that pay for it. And you're the ones, the young people, that go out there every day and bust your butts. You put your butts on the line to save ours. And we thank you, and we salute you, and God bless you. And a round of applause for all your volunteers. At this time, I would like to introduce a real friend of Pike County, Senator Lisa Baker, who has always been here for us, has always assisted us in searching out money to make realities and dreams come true in Pike County. Senator Baker was instrumental in getting $500,000 grant from DCED, the Department of Community and Economic Development, for the Emergency Responders and Resource Training Grant. And she's the chairperson of the Veterans Affairs and Emergency Preparedness Committee. I'd like you to welcome Senator Baker.